Breaking the Wall of Silence. Kauhik Parida, Nanyang Technological University, Singapore.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Communication is what makes us feel alive. However, more than 100 million people in this world suffers from speech disorder. And what makes it more difficult is that we don't have an affordable technology to solve this problem. What if I tell you that we have developed an electronic skin which is not only going to break this wall of silence among human beings, but will also help us to communicate and interact with any object present in this world? Well, the skin is transparent, stretchable, and self-healing in nature. Due to the electrostatic charge on the surface of the skin can generate electrical signals on application of a mechanical force. Now just imagine, I have an electronic skin on my hand. So various kinds of hand gestures can create different kinds of electrical signals. Now these electrical signals can be converted to different kinds of audio signals. Thus, people with disabled speech disorders can use simple hand gestures to communicate and interact. Well, this is fine, but can human beings communicate directly with an object? Well, we need an external device or a gadget to communicate with another object. For example, if I want to communicate with this monitor, I need a remote control. But now my skin can generate electrical signals. I can use these electrical signals to directly communicate with another object or electronic devices. For example, if I want to switch off the light, I can simply tap my hand. Or if I want to play computer games, I don't need PlayStation anymore. I can simply tap my hand and play computer games. Just imagine the application and potential of this electronic skin in wearable electronics, in health monitoring, in security. Well, I present to you an electronic skin that's going to revolutionize the way human beings communicate and interact. Thank you.
Thank you, bravo.